the logic from which the council of MK is moving from is that we want, in order to save South Africa, we've got to save the ANC, because we appreciate the heritage value that the institution, the ANC, is to the success of the country going forward. ANC must itself take responsibility to correct what is wrong. We cannot defect that responsibility to the opposition parties.
Obviously, we are as concerned as every South African should be about the downgrade that it came about immediately after the removal of the Comrade Ravenkoop, Gordhan, as finance minister. And we are of the view that the downgrade is going to affect South Africa. It's going to affect the ordinary men and all South Africans. Thank you.